Thanks for joining me once again. I'm Cynic Placebo, and this is Watch Dogs. This is the 10th episode. You know, I had a long day at work today, and I thought, you know, what I need to come home, grab myself a drink, and just play some Watch Dogs, have some fun. So, the last time we just finished,
Mr. Pierce?
Rescuing
Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried.
Thing.
I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry.
Oh, great.
I know how to find him.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really.
Why is this there?
I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him.
Ooh, there we go.
Been searching for his mother.
Every one of these videos I've uploaded so far has gotten copyright struck.
There he is.
So, creepy uncle stalking Jackson. Why not? You know, this is the way things go. Alright, let's get this new little car. And we will route our way there, and we'll continue this campaign. Handles a little better on the road, so maybe we'll be fine. Alright, let's go around this corner. Don't mind me, I'm just hitting your car with a stop sign. It's interesting, I turned off the radio and now there's music. If I turn off the radio, it would always give me some just in-game music. Because as much as it's kind of cool to have the radio, again, everything gets copyright struck. Has to be some crossover between Grand Theft Auto 5 and this. Like, the bullet time and even just the way the cars handle in bullet time feels so identical. Remind me, you just drive down the wrong side of the street. Driving a tiny sidearm with my high heels on. Angora sweater fits so tight. Don't you want to be with me tonight? I'm driving a truck with my high heels on. Alright. One click out, we're getting there. There's a lot of driving in this game. Luckily, it feels pretty good. I mean, not that I haven't crashed, but I haven't crashed before. It at least feels pretty comfortable when you're driving. It doesn't feel too tedious, and the city feels cool and interesting, right? There's different buildings like that guy right there. Cool little chapel sort of thing. I haven't looked into whether or not this is, like, based on Chicago, like, really, or if it's just, you know, fabrication that feels like Chicago. As if it's actually, you know, a replication of, like, the city map, that's pretty cool, too. Oh, he's using his blinkers. I didn't realize that. Honk my horn. I never learned how to do that. And there's gotta be a honk horn button. Alright. So this is just a place to start the mission. Are they gonna send me somewhere else now?
What the hell is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, These guys will be on high security.
Alright. Trumbets. JD Trumbets, huh? Eliminate all enemies. Wow. Alright. I can handle that. No stealth or anything, huh? Just kill, kill, kill. But it was a fun way to go about it. So now I just gotta kill them all from afar, right? Alright, it looked like the other side had better protection than this side. So let's go to that other side where there was a lot of stuff to hide behind. Well, I guess there's good stuff here too. Alright, so let's do this. Let's do sniper rifle, how about? Oops. All right, a couple more down. Yeah, the sniper rifle was definitely the way to go with this one. That wasn't too bad, huh? Do I just have to escape, or do I have to kill them all?
Show your face!
Surrounding me like crazy. All right, at least now. Thank you. X in. I have a gun. Don't worry. I'm sure it'll all be fine.
Let me get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on.
Don't look at me like a monster. You're the one that ran away from home. Gosh. Just remember, you made me kill all these men. Let's see if I can make the trauma any worse, huh?
Let's go.
Man, my computer is really working hard.
Jax's face.
At least it's not dropping frames.
What
though.
Did I do?
Sorry if you can hear it whirring in the background.
I killed every one of them. What was I thinking?
You were just following the mission. It said to kill all of
them. That's not who I am. Is it?
That's definitely who you are.
There's so much I wish I could explain to you.
You're a murderer. It's who you are. Embrace it.
Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy.
Don't worry, though. One day when you grow up, I'll teach you to be a ruthless killer just like me.
Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother, soon I will call the police.
Yeah, I don't know why you've agreed to do any of this. It makes no sense, Mrs. Therapist. You should put down your foot pretty firmly and said, you know what? Boundaries. I've got to establish them because you people are crazy.
It's time.
Shit, man. I appreciate what you did for me at the bricks. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Poor Tyrone. All right, where are we going? Going down here. Okay, let's do this. Actually, I should probably spend my skill point first, huh? Let's see, skills tree. Ooh, 6 points, huh? I could have pretty much anything I want. Sprinting has reduced detection radius. That could be nice. Increased focus duration could also be nice. Increased rate of fire with semi-automatic pistols. And what's the next one? Amount of carried explosives. That could be useful. I don't really care about the blackout, but what's the next one? Non-player enemies? Oh, that would be nice. And I don't run into them by accident. Alright, let's try it. Yes, I want that one so that I can get this one. Now 2 points left, huh? I don't care about that pill. Driving, what's this one? Improves stealth capabilities of hiding in car. Causes more collision damage. Wait, causes more collision damage to enemy vehicles? Would I have to have 5 fixer contracts? Spikes, I don't care about. What's this? Increased focus duration, that could be good. Rate of fire with semi-automatic pistols, I don't care about that so much. Let's do increased focus duration. Alright. Let's do that.
Again. He's been terrorizing citizens in the name of justice for months now, and people have had enough. Some are even referring to Pierce as a terrorist. Yeah. But does Aiden Pierce fit the profile of a terrorist?
Oh, yeah.
That's not entirely clear. He has not attached himself to any political movement, and his targets appear to be criminals themselves. However, the CCD insists that their job...
911, please state your emergency.
Police, it's serious!
Everything else will be left to the justice system.
I should have killed that lady.
Squad, we got a green light on CTOS.
I forget that I didn't kill the people that are calling the cops. Whoa, come on. Drive like regular people, huh? Why did we crazy on the road crash into each other? This one again? Oh, I don't care about that pill so much. Sure, why not? Increase the rate of fire, because that's about the only thing I can still buy. Other than that, we just gotta save. Okay. Out, I'm a menace. Dennis the Menace.
Hey! I'm talking to you.
How's it going?
Your ball?
What do you need? Tag, bag, bag.
You be back. I know it.
My real fast. I'll try to whip the shit out. Going back to the desk.
Every day. Damn. My dance floor. My dance floor. That's right. Right. I thought that was gonna ruin my mission chances, but apparently not. Apparently you can just pull out your gun, brand shit all you want. Alright. Planting a bug. Well, I got everybody scared now. They're all gonna...
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
You know, fingers crossed, but if it happens, it happens. All right. Car doesn't look so good. I'm gonna keep turning off the radio because I'm getting copyright strikes. Not strikes, but... I just sing, popular songs poorly enough that I can't detect it. Let's see, you can cars.
Gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. We lose communication, that could panic the kid.
Somebody left with the gun.
Need to keep him calm.
Oh. She's going the distance. He's going for speed. He's all alone, in a time of need. Because he's racing, basically. Driving on his horse, I don't know. Dreaming of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. Can I just kill all these people? It seems like I could, right?
I ain't quality.
Keeps it nice and simple that way. Hey, ATMs.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah. Where are you?
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
All right. Is that chair not on the way? This feels shorter than normal.
If I get caught.
He trusts you. He made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
I don't know, man. Rooms? There's one room I racked on that nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no, wait. I can't.
Sit down in this palace.
It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. Don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Move ahead.
Okay. Fuck, man. Fuck.
Go.
Yeah.
Stay low.
Oh.
This is crazy. Oh, fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Move it.
Yeah. I don't want to do this.
Move.
I'm going.
Not in love with this
interface,
but I don't know what else to do about it.
Okay, move.
All right.
Now, go.
I shouldn't be here, man.
I can't see. Where? What cut? I'm not sure what camera I was supposed to be using, but I couldn't tell when he could be visible or not. Where am I?
Oh, fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Where do I want him to be? There's a dude there.
Fuck, man. Fuck.
All right. I guess if he sits right here.
I shouldn't be here, man.
Go, quickly.
Yeah.
All right. So now this guy's got his backwards over. He's back there.
Look, he's got me doing this.
This is crazy.
This guy, see.
Break's over. Back to work.
I don't want to do this.
I'm not sure what to do about this guy.
Okay, move.
Alright.
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
I wonder who could fix this.
Well, I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad.
I shouldn't be here, man.
Now, go.
Okay.
Why can't I hack that? Isn't that where we're supposed to reach? Oh, no. Now we're supposed to go over there? What? I don't know where I am.
This is crazy.
Move ahead.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck, man.
Move it.
Fuck.
Go, quickly.
Yeah, yeah.
Go, go. Stay low.
Shit works all the time. Nothing new here.
Okay, now.
I'm going.
Go, go. Move.
Can't tell where I am.
I don't want to do this. Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold up a sec.
Well, glad that worked. I couldn't see about half that time. I need to, like, zoom out.
Through there.
Why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
All right. How am I supposed to get in here? There we go. Alright, so we got that. I mean, that might as well be that way. No reason for it not to be. As soon as I move that, things keep going. Alright. Nope, that's not working. Come on. There we go. Nope. Come on. There we go. Oh, nope. There we go. Okay. Oh, goodness.
Just give me a minute. I wasn't expecting this.
I told you, man. I told you ain't nobody but Iraq.
Quiet.
Need to unlock that one first. So... that way, and that way. Oh no, I need to unlock that one first. I lied. Okay, so... this one first. How am I supposed to get it up there, though? No. So I can get one side of that, but how am I supposed to get the other side? Complicated one. They make it. It's just hard because you have to look around. You can't quite see where you're going.
Computer's through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus. That's some serious hardware. There. Get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Hey, boy, what's this shit? No, no, it ain't what it looked like. What'd it look like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in
now,
here?
No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you? Quinn?
No.
No, wait, man. Don't you lie to me. No. Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look with family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
He's real close.
Get down there, find that bitch!
Only got 24% of the data, that's not enough.
Oh no. Bed bug.
Keep looking, I want this bitch down!
He did everything right.
Damn it!
In Iraq. Did he just murder his own cousin? Did I get him killed?
Yeah, you did.
Of course you did. I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough.
Nah, I'm on him again. He ain't going nowhere. He good. I got him. Check it. I'm hitting this bitch hard as fuck. I'm flaming him.
Partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these fuller names. Police Chief Sex Tape, Bloom CEO Bribe, CDOS Breaches.
Rack's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. No wonder the cops stay away. He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.
Hey, is this where I'm supposed to be?
Hey, this thing still work?
Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen, Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
Alright. Well, I just assumed he was dead. But apparently not. Alright, so there's no mission yet. It sounded like he wanted me to come in here. Ah, there we go. Yeah, it is.
He made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
Hello!
Everything all right?
I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shit. I knew it. Okay. I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
What am I supposed to do? Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing you.
Yeah. I'm not gonna give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
I know that.
All right, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. All right?
I want to thank you.
If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who then? Hey, what about that, the crazy guy?
Tobias?
Tobias, he used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Sorry.
Okay.
I wish I knew why the cutscene's all chunked like crazy. It's frustrating.
Wow.
Wow.
Like, my CPU's only at 14%. Why is it chunking so
Raymond
bad?
Cammy. It has to be him. He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
That's not true.
He can decrypt it.
Kenny is crazy good. And I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
He's lurking somewhere.
Okay. Everyone has a history online. Start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
There. He's covered his tracks very well, but he's bounced through one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location.
In theory, yes. You'll need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
All right. Back out, huh? Is there more stuff to hack? I thought I hacked all this. Didn't I? Am I crazy? It's not new stuff, is it? I don't know, just in case. Alright, everything's hacked. traveled. Let's see, where are we going? Down here, huh? Okay. Man, I wish I could just, like, disable the video during this. Just be like, no, no, we're here. Here we go. We're not gonna watch it. There we go. Except for that waste of my bullet time. Alright, see? Now you're just looking at me rather than that glitched out. Alright, here we go. You ready? Oh, dude, you're so glitchy. Alright, off we go with a hidey ho with a star shape on the moon.
One time.
You know, let's get a littler car.
If we find Kenny, you need to be careful. He's a very dangerous man.
Perhaps.
What's his story?
He's a Bloom whistleblower, or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. Delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that. 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple of people.
He killed 11 people. He called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenny was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside Bloom. But I don't think he expected anyone to die.
Went too far.
Now he's in hiding.
You know what? I'm about to find the pedestrians.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal. Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through botnets.
Yeah, it's a good trick. I've tried it myself. He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid.
Can't be bothered.
This is Kenny's ex-loon.
Right through
the Something
cars.
Tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground.
You can't escape me! There we go. Oh. You're fine? How are you fine? I ran over you twice. Literally twice. Oh, you dodged me. There we go. Thank you. Now we're maxed out for bad. Oh, there's a little toy truck over there. I can't ride that, can I? Wait, we gotta try this. Can I squeeze in there and pedal it around like a little Fred Flintstone? Come on, come on. Oh, no. Maybe. Does it squeak? It squeaks. I can't pick it up, can I? Whoa, that's not what I meant to do. Alright. Well, I can't drive the car, sadly. I'm kind of hoping I could, but no such luck. Oh, there's another one over there. There's a ton of them over here. What? What is this place? Can I sneak into your house? Nope. Alright. Alright, well. A little... What is this? Tonka trunk? Or this is like Hasbro, right? Little Hasbro cars. They don't roll very well. I'll tell you that. I thought for sure I'd like push it and it would at least roll. Okay. I should probably move this away from the scene of the crime, huh? Okay. That song. Thank you. I mean, I was listening to the songs before, but now everything has a copyright violation, or what do they call them? Not the strike. Just the restriction, maybe? I don't know. So good. It's like I carry Aiden,
we might have a problem. I'm picking up a lot of chatter.
Pizza?
About Rem and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I spun Rem and signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us.
All right. Exactly. Reach the location of Kenny's last signal, so just somewhere in the red. That's all. Alright.
How long are we gonna wait? Sending someone out. Tech guy, I guess. I think they want something from the computers.
This is a lame contract. We better not get screwed on payment. I'm still getting my rate. This place...
Look for him. Go over there.
What? Let's find him. Look out!
Left. Hello. Like to kill you. All right.
Shit. Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
What computer? Oh, in there. I didn't even see that computer. Oh, look. We got an old school computer here. Right. See, this is the one we want. This is like a 486 at least. Do I want to try the G6? Why not? Let's give it a go, huh? Okay.
Wow. Old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down.
That is old school. You know, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe that's more like Windows 95.
Clara, it's online.
Oh, not so bad.
driving Kenny.
Here I was getting ready to go. You could just shoot it, you know. Not too shabby.
Shit, it's taking off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Dang it, can't risk him running with it.
I have a vehicle nearby.
Someone's hacked on. They can't find Kenny. You can't let them.
I know, I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry. So I just gotta stay on him with whatever vehicle I have. It's not worth trying to switch to a different vehicle. It's done. Pawnee.
Pawnee? That's the best you could come up with, Ray? I better wipe the hard drive.
Oh, crap.
I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny.
Alright, at least I can park this right here. So I can get it faster, right? Alright. So now I've got a vehicle closer by. I guess I'm just supposed to chase him rather than try to take him out.
The guy's got a lead on Kenny. Kenny is
running. Agent, someone's at home. They can't find Kenny. You can't let them.
I know. I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
Oh no! Did I mess it up? Crap. Come on. Oh, I made it worse, didn't I? Whatever. right, man. If I give a little bit of distance, I can see this game splits out into papers. It's a pretty cool scene, though. I like it. I like how everything is right.
Here, give me. Oh, dang it.
No, leave me alone. done something wrong.
I'm ordering you to stop! Frustrating. I don't know what to do. I mean, I tried to... No, you're kidding me.
It's done.
You are kidding me.
Pawnee.
You are kidding me.
That's the best you could come
up
with,
how am I supposed
with,
to
right?
do this?
I better wipe the hard drive. I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny.
This is very frustrating. All right. I will wipe the hard drive. Maybe if I run out the other door, there's a better vehicle?
Shit, he's taking off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Can't miss him running.
I don't know if they're here, guys.
Aiden,
someone's
had a shot. They can't find Kenny. You can't let them.
I know, I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
Alright, well, looks like they give me a slightly better car, so maybe they can take a pity on me because I'm sucky.
Thank you.
Unless I can just avoid the cops. So am I already lost? Is it just this truck? This fire truck's like a purpose. Maybe if I can follow this tail, there's the cops. Place to stop it. So next time we'll spend that skill point. But as always, I've been Cynical Sequel. Thank you so much for playing games with me. I've been enjoying Watch Dogs. This is the 10th episode, so
I got one.
I'm liking this.
We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny.
Go back and watch him. But until next time, play more games.